Hi YouTube, I'm doing some wildlife testing on the Nikon Coolpix P510 and I've got a little rat thief entering my garden and stealing the bird food. This was filmed late in the evening and towards twilight. As you'll see a lot in this video, Mr. Ratty is faster than the cameraman. Oh look, he's so cute and fluffy. What do you think, folks? Should we leave the rat be, or should we call the rat exterminators? Leave your comments below. Uh oh, I think he spotted me. The camera's at full 42 times zoom here. Image stabilization is on, but no matter how steady I try to hold the camera, it doesn't stop it shaking. Mr. Rat is doing a good job of emptying my garden of bird food. He must be hiding it and storing it somewhere. It's starting to get really dark, but this camera does a good job of compensating for the low light. I've moved to a downstairs kitchen window and Mr. Ratty is very nervous of me being here. He seems to be able to smell me when I'm at the ground level. This bit would have been really nice if the camera had focused on the rat instead of the grass. Where's that rat gone? At this stage my arms were getting tired and I was panning on a very cheap tripod, trying to find that damn rat. Where are you? Oh, there you are. By this stage, Mr. Ratty was getting very nervous of my presence, and we're going to play a little game of rat hide and seek. Now you see him. Now you don't. Where has that ratty gone? They seek that rat everywhere. But he cannot be found. After disappearing for some time, he comes back to check me out again and decides to play another game of rat hide and seek. Where is that rat? Is he over there or is he over there? Surprise! I was on the left. Mr. Ratty can't decide what to do. That food smells so nice, but then I can smell that human over there. Is it worth risking going for that food? Let's try and outstare this human. Is thinking, oh, that food smells so nice. I know, let's do some more rat hide and seek and see if we can lose this human. Don't eat me, human. I'm so cute and cuddly. Plan B, pretend to walk away and hopefully you'll lose interest. Surprise! Are you still here? Have you got no home to go to? Right about now, I realize I've been outsmarted by the rat. He's got to the food without me seeing him. Oi! Stop stealing my bird food! Okay guys, this is the end of my little cute rat video. I'm going to finish off with some still shots with no panning. Leave comments below and let me know whether the rat is cute and we should keep him, or whether he should be exterminated. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you want to see more of my stuff, subscribe, and thanks for watching.